First up, MTV Closet Classics. This is lots of 60s footage from Yes, Grateful Dead, Jimi Hendrix, Ike and Tina, Nirvana Live, Tonight Sold Out, Queensryche Building Empires, Willie Nelson with Ray Charles is excellent, The Knack Live at Carnegie Hall, Prince Under the Cherry Moon, The Arms Concert. This is Jeff Beck, Eric Clapton, and Jimmy Page, and Steve Winwood. And more. Rock and Roll Circus. This was hosted by the Stones and has the great footage of The Who. Who else is on here? Marianne Faithful, Taj Mahal, Jethro Tull. Oh yeah, Jethro's great on this. And John Lennon. Asia Andromeda, Asia's Greatest Hits Live. Rock Video Girls 2. These are excellent. These girls can really play. Ian Gillan Live. From Deep Purple fame and Rainbow and, yeah, that's the guy. Hawkwind Live Legends, Sonic Youth Live, Ian Hunter Rocks. You can see these are all in great condition. These are Japanese pressings. A lot of them have original shrink. This is a rare one, Iron Butterfly and Agata De Vita. Psychomania is fantastic. This is rock festivals from the late 60s and early 70s. You got Hendrix, Pink Floyd, David Bowie, but for me, most important, Frank Zappa. Captain Beefheart's also on here. Dr. John's also on here. This is just great. Does humor belong in music? Another one from Zappa. I also have Funny, which is the comedy one that, so is your Zappa on Laserdisc outings. Chicago in Concert at the Greek Theater. This is the only Chicago other than the documentary on Laserdisc. Soul to Soul. This is just amazing. This is a concert down in Africa. I believe this went on at the same time as the We Were Warriors. I'm getting this mixed up. Anyway, Santana, Wilson Pickett, Ike and Tina Turner, but Les McCann and Eddie Harris are the highlight for me. Some great African music, just fantastic. Super Show, also one of my all-time favorite concerts, and absolutely Laserdiscs. This has footage of Buddy Guy together with Rahsaan Roland Kirk. You got the first time that Led Zeppelin, Jimmy Page used the violin bow, so that's what makes this a very famous thing, and this is the uncut version. The Laserdisc is what's famous for that. Pete Townsend live in concert in Brixton. This is a unbelievable large band with Simon Phillips and, believe it or not, David Gilmour on lead guitar from Pink Floyd.